Hello, everyone. I kind of screwed up. Yeah. I lost the audio that went with this video, so this is post commentary. Worst part is that I could have saved it, but I didn't. I didn't realize that the game auto saves after you collect the Jiggy. So yeah. So I was just gonna plan to re-record this, but the game auto saved, so I couldn't. Well. Hurry up and get there already, sheesh. This is gonna be quite different from... So anyways, in today's video I'm doing, the ever so lovely Rust Bucket Bay. How I love that level. That's sarcasm if you can't tell. Here I'm going to get the Magic Warp Cauldron. And you'll notice earlier that I, got the Jiggy from the sarcophagus and that happens in the Witch Switch in Gobi's Desert, which I totally forgot to get last time. This is, the third session in a row I had problems with. The video for, Mad Monster Mansion was corrupt, but I was able to salvage that. You know about the fact that I... Oh, crud. My oily water in your plunge. You'll lose air while that in that gunge. Okay, yeah, so... I forgot what I was talking about. I'm gonna die a lot. Here. That's like I died like 4 or 5 times. Here what I'm doing is I'm looking for the entrance to the engine room. So yeah. You passed it, dude. Yeah, there it is. There, see? And so then I... go down here. This is the engine room. And I'm kind of curious as to what's inside that, thing, but I can't see into it. Can't see. I was pretty sure it was empty honey finger, empty piece of honeycomb, which I confirmed just there. This is just sad. I think my system, my screen recorder was lagging there. I know it was, kept lagging a lot on this level, which is why I stopped recording. Yeah. And here I'm gonna make a very, very suicidal move. Not yet, huh? Okay, when am I making the suicidal move? Just hurry up and be suicidal already. Suicide! 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 And despite being completely suicidal, I survive! And then, spin! Spin! Papillas. Ah, I hate those things. And here, I go after the extra life like it was the sweetest honey. Because I know I'm gonna die a lot in this level. And it'll only save me a minute or two, but I figured I was gonna die a lot, so I didn't want to bother having walking through the layer again if I got game over. And oh yeah, I forgot to slow down those papillas. Ha 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 ha. When am I gonna die first? I forgot. Ah, that was my first death. Death number one! Wow, your best note score is blah blah blah! We don't care, Bottles! We don't care. I mean, I see that message like 500 times in this level. I mean, it's seriously annoying. I saw it so many times. What I'm doing here is I'm trying to find the, find the entrance. Find the entrance to the place where you can slow down those things. I get killed by those things almost kill me so many times during this level, it's not funny. I absolutely despise them after this level. I mean, they're normally so easy to take care of, but for some reason, they just kick my butt in this level. It's just sad. That's not gonna work. Keep away. Yeah, I know. Okay, yeah, good, I knew. Keep away from that thing. Now what am I? This is just sad watching me fail like this. Do. Sucky back. Wimp. There's 15 number tokens, so I'm supposed to end with 40. Yeah, here's the place I was looking for. Just turn up and kill him! Wahoo! You just passed your best note score! car again! Oh wait, no. Not again. This is still long. I still haven't died a second time. Don't bother getting those! What to do? Okay, back to the engine room. Do da do, bad singing. Do do da. My second death is coming soon. No! I fell on a pipe. Why are those pipes are solid? I don't know. Death number trois. Go to the back of the boat, McKee. Use the beak, Buster Moron. And me Ahoy! 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 Ah, that's getting stupid. It's been stupid after the third time I said it. Now let's see how I die for the third time. Now that's just being stupid here. And here comes... death number three. Nope! Fooled you, maybe. Oh, yeah. Post-commentary is just so boring. This is the end of episode 29. Well, it's soon, at least. Is that how it ends? No, I don't... How do I end this episode? When do I end it? This is like... This session is like the only session where I actually, like... where I actually, like, paused and end episode... Okay, here's the end of that episode. Bye-bye. Hello. Goodbye. Blah, blah, blah.